shoulder that has to throw somebody out the window.
And it starts, man, I have a bulldog.
I know, it drives me crazy.
Guys, don't take them long.
Okay, before you get back into really discussing what you've heard this morning, I want to give y'all another opportunity to ask any questions of Steve and Mike, Robin, Chad, Carmella, Jason, anything of any particulars that you heard this morning that you may have made a note of that you want to go back over or discuss in any depth for a particular question that they can answer for you. You got all that list?
Too much to go over now. I'll get with them later. 4 or 5 pages.
Well, we tried to provide you with an in-depth picture of the data that we've been able to put together and analyze. But we do want to make sure that you feel as informed as possible and that you have the resources you need. Not these people have other things they need to probably be doing and going back and checking on some staff and getting some updates from their particular departments. But I did want to give you all that opportunity one more time.
So. Just a statement, if I might.
Sure.
That kind of, I think, would go along pretty well with the consensus of the commissioners. And I do this a lot, but thank each and every one of you for the great job that y'all do. As I've said many, many times, the job that y'all do under the leadership of Mr. Pritchard really makes our job a lot easier. But we could have a situation where we had administrative responsibilities that could be in a turmoil or in distress, and then we as a commission would have a lot of issues that we had to deal with on a day-to-day basis. So we appreciate each and every one of you's ability to use common sense approach, staying with, at the same time realizing that you do have ordinances and we have guidelines and we have responsibilities that we must adhere to for reasonable purposes, and that y'all do that. And so that's very, very much appreciated. With that, I would like to add, we have and probably will discuss some of this in the future, but I think it's always certainly important that y'all relay through Mr. Pritchard things that you see as you're going about your day-to-day job with ordinances, whether it be such as a comprehensive plan, whether it be something in utilities that needs to be addressed. If there's things there that you see that could be improved and made better as a whole, then certainly let Mr. Pritchard know, and then if it certainly is certain that it's feasible, then he will bring that before us commissioners so that we can actually make it easier for the citizens to do business with local government. We don't want to be, as y'all know, we don't want to be a deterrent, but again, you have to have regulations, you have to have ordinances in place so that you've got some organization to your growth and to servicing the citizens. But y'all do a great job with that, and I certainly appreciate it. But anything that you see that can help improve it, then don't hesitate. You know, we'll decide what we can and can't do. And thank y'all very much.
Okay.
I think Bill hit it on the head. I was going to say exactly what he said. So if I just add that anything that in particular as it pertains to energy savings that you can do, take advantage of or propose, because you know we can always save money on that end for the operational cost.
Okay, guys. Thank y'all very much.
Thank y'all.
Appreciate it.
And Steve, next time we do this, I'll have some poles and a little bit of bait for you. Steve said, "No, I know now. I'll bring mine."
I told you that's the only thing that was missing when we got here. I said on the porch, you didn't have the poles and the bait.
Thank you, y'all.